Now, students, from practice 1.2, question number 6. In question number 6, what we have to do? We have to read the following stories about large numbers and write each number using numerals. In question number 6, what we have to do? We have to write number for the given. Okay. Now, in that first one, 1 megabyte of a data on a computer is 1,048,576 bytes. So, how to write this number 1,048,576 bytes? In international system of numbering, we have learned how to write. Okay, so using that only we will write. In international system, there are three periods. Ones three periods are there, thousands three periods are there, and millions three periods are there. So how to write? See, 1 million, 1 million, then 48,000 means in millions period only one is there. Okay, now 48,000, in thousands period three digits should be there, but here only two digits are there. So here zero will come at 100,000 place, zero will come, and then 48,576. In this way we have to write this number 1,048,576 bytes. So in numerical form we have to write in this way, this many bytes. 1 megabyte means 1,048,576 bytes. Follow? Now in question number 6, second one, a heart beating at a rate of 70 beats per minute would beat about 37 million times in a year. So this 37 million we have to write in numbers. So how to write 37 million? See here, in million period 37 will be there. In thousand period no number is there, only 37 million. So thousand period three places are there, that all three places we'll have to write zero, and in ones places also we have, in one period also we have to write zero. Means in one period three places are there, so three zeros will be there. Thousands place, thousands period also three places, so there also three zeros, and is 37 in millions period. So this is the answer for this is the numerical form of 37 millions. Okay. Next is question number 6, third. The Jurassic era was about 150 million years ago. Now here, which number we have to write in numerical form? 150 million. Now see, 150 million means in million periods, three digits are there. That is 150. This is million periods. Okay. Now in thousand period, how many places are there? Three. There nothing is there. So what we have to write? Three zeros. And in ones period also, again nothing is there. So we have to write three zeros. So in this way we can write 150 million. Okay. 150 million in numerical form. That is years. This many. Question number 6, fourth one, a total of 21,240,657 Volkswagen Beetles had been built till the end of 1995. So this number is there, no? 21,240,657. This we have to write in numeral. So how to write it? See here, how many millions are there? 21. So 21 million, in million period two digits are there, 21. 240,000. So 200 and in 1000 period, three digits will be there, 240. And in ones period, 657. 657. In this way, we can write the given number in the numerical form. 21,240,657. Question number 6. Fifth one is, in a lifetime, the average person will blink 415 million times. Blink. What is the meaning of blink? Blink means to open and close the eyes. That is called as blinking of eyes. Okay. So in a lifetime, in one life, the person, how many times he blinks? 415 million. So this number we have to write in numerical form. Okay. 415. So in million period, three digits will come, 415. Then there is no number in the thousands period. So there three zeros we will have to write, as well as there are no numbers in ones period also. So ones period also we will have to write 30. So in one life, a person blinks for 415 millions times. See students, question number 7 is same like question number 6. Means in that also you will have to write the given numbers in the numerical form. So that you will have to do by yourself. Now question number 8 I will show. See here, what is the difference between the place values of 5 in the following number? Now look at the number here. At which places 5 is there? Here and here. So which places these are? See, 1s, 10s, 100. This is 1000. Then 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Okay. So how to find out the difference? What we have to do? We have to first find out the place value of 5 at the particular places. Now, this 5 is at 10 lakhs place, correct? So, the place value of 5 at 10 lakhs place . What it will be? It will be place value of 5, 10 lakhs place will be 50 lakh. Means 5 into 10 lakh is 50 lakh. Okay. And place value of 5 at 1000 place. Thousand place is equal to 5 into 1000 is equal to 5000. Okay. Now place values we found out. The place value of this 5 is 50 lakh and the place value of this 5 is 5000. Now we have to find out the difference. Difference means what we have to do? We have to subtract 5000 from 50 lakh. So now I'll show you how to subtract. So now I will subtract 5000 from this 50 lakh. Okay. So 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Can we subtract 5 from this 0? No. Then what we have to do? For that we have to borrow 1. But here also both places zeros are there. So we will borrow 1 from 5. And here 4 will remain. 1 we will borrow here. Here 10 will become. Again from this 1 we have to borrow the here, this place. Then 10 minus 1 here, 9 will remain. Again from here we have to borrow 1 here, here 9 will remain. Now see, 10 minus 5 is 5. This 9 as it is, this 9 as it is, and this 4 as it is. So this is the difference of the place values of 5 in the given number. Question number 9. The number 3,92,492 contains 2 9s and 2 2s. 2 9s means, see, 2 times 9s are there, 2 times 2s are there. Now, first question based on this is, how many times larger is the first 9 compared with the second 9? Means, see, look at this 9 and this 9. This is the first 9, this is the second 9. So, by how many times this 9 is larger than this, that we have to find out. What to do for that? For that, again, we'll have to write the place values of these numbers, of these digits, and we have to do the subtraction. See here, this 9 is at which place? This first 9 is at 1s, 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000s place. So what is the place value of this 9? 10,000 means 9 into 10,000, that is 90,000. And what is the place value of this 9? This 9 is at 10s place. So the place value is 9 into 10 is 90. Now we have to do subtraction. From 90,000, we have to subtract 90. So, 0 minus 0, 0. Again, can we subtract 9 from 0? No, we cannot subtract any digit from 0. So, what we have to do? Then, we have to borrow 1 from 9. So, 9 minus 1, 8. That 1 will come here. Okay, from 10. Again, 1 we have to borrow to the next number. So, here 9 will remain, here 10. Again, from 10, 1 we have to borrow to here. And 10 minus 1, 9 will remain here. So, 10 minus 9, 1. This 9, this also 9, and this 8. Okay. So, how many times larger is the first 9 compared with the second? The first 9 is 89,910 times larger than the second 9. Followed? Question number 9, second one. How many times smaller is the second 2 compared with the first 2? Now see here, digit 2 is also 2 times. This is the first digit, this is the second digit. What is the first, what is the place value of this first 2? See, these 2 is at thousands place. 1s, 10s, 100 and 1000. So, place value of first 2 is 2 into 1000 is 2000. Minus, what is the place value of these 2? These 2 is at 1s place. So, 2 1s are 2. The place value of second 2 is 2. And we have to compare it. We have to find out by how many times smaller is the second 2. So, we have to subtract. We have to do subtraction. Again, 0 minus 2 is not possible. So, we will have to borrow 1 from these 2. Here, 2 minus 1, 1 will remain. That 1 we will borrow here. Again, from 10, 1 we will borrow here. And from this also, 1 we have to borrow and here it will become 10. Now say 10 minus 2 is 8. This 9 as it is. This 9 also as it is. And this 1. Okay. So, by how many times the second 2 is smaller than the first 2? So, the second 2 is smaller than the first 2 by 1998 times. Now, last question, that is question number 10. How many 7-digit numbers are there in all? Overall, how many 7-digit numbers are there? That we have to find out. How to find out that? Just look at here. What we have to do? We have to first write the biggest 7-digit number or the largest 7-digit number. What is the largest 7-digit number? It is here. This is the largest 7-digit number. How to read this number? 99,99,999. This is the biggest or largest 7-digit number. From this, we have to subtract the smallest 7-digit number. Okay. Now, the smallest 7-digit number is, can you tell me? It is how much? 10 lakh. We have to subtract largest 7-digit number and smallest 7-digit number. In that, we have to add 1 to get total number of 7-digit numbers. So, see, after subtraction, what we will get? If we will subtract, we will get this 99,99,999 minus 10 lakh is 89,99,999 plus 1. That is, see, 9 plus 1, 10, 0, carry 1, 0, 0, okay, then again here, 0, 0, and here 9. So, this is the answer. We have to add just 1 in that. So, what is this number? Can anyone read this number? This is 90 lakhs.